called Dom Tjapanangka, the artist, produces in 2000 and lived at Haas Bluff. So it's the countryside, it's the hills, it's the area where he lived. He would go over the browns over and over again in order to get the depth and the color of the landscape. He was a tall man, and that's why he was called Long Tom. Married to Mitchell, very happily, great artist from the Central